running to and fro for? What is his eyes going to and fro for? To show himself strong.
Hallelujah.
He want to show himself strong on behalf of a certain group of people. Yeah. Oh, Lord, have mercy. He want to show himself strong in the behalf of those whose heart is perfect toward him. Yeah. Oh, that's strong.
Yeah. That's powerful.
Those whose heart is perfect toward him. He didn't say those who are perfect. No. He didn't say those who are faultless.
Right.
He didn't say those that are blindness. Yeah. He said those whose heart is perfect toward him. Lord, have mercy.
Glory.
Well, what it is to have a perfect heart. What it is to have a, well, it's a heart that desires to obey God. It's a heart that says, Lord, whatever you want me to do. It's a heart that looks at things that's not quite right. And then I say, Lord, I'm not satisfied with it. It's a heart that says, Lord, whatever you want me to do, that's what I do. See, that's what I'm talking about.
Hallelujah.
That's a heart that's perfect toward God. And God wants to do something for folks like that.
Yeah.
He wants to show how strong he is. Woo, hallelujah.
Glory.
Now here's the question is your heart perfect toward God?
Hallelujah.
God wants to show out. Come on, somebody.
Yes, man.
But he's looking for something.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Amen. God is looking, amen, for those whose heart is perfect toward him, and then that way he can show up. See, God doesn't want to just show up for just anybody, because if he did, they might want to take his glory. And God ain't about giving his glory to anybody. Let me give you an example. Can I give you an example? Can I give y'all an example?
Glory
to God. Amen. The Bible says, amen, that was a king in Acts chapter 12, King Herod, and he made an oration to the people, and he began to speak with eloquent voice. Amen. Yeah. And then the Bible said, the people said, it's the voice of a God and not of a man.
Oh, man.
And the Bible says the angel went down and slapped him side down.
Come on.
Amen. Slapped him and amen. Killed him. And the Bible said, worms ate him up.
Yeah.
Right.
Why? Because he gave not God the glory.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
So no matter how God will flow through you, no matter how God will use you, you always want to realize that it ain't about you. It's about his glory. It ain't about you. It's about him.
Come on.
Thank you, Father.
And that way, when God flows through you, say, Lord, to God be the glory.
To God be the glory.
To God
Hallelujah.
Be the glory. To God. Forward to flow through you if you are good reflectors.
Amen.
Right.
Oh, somebody get that. Glory to God. I say,